Sunday the 29th of July 2018 with Irish National Historical Day. I'm at the Stallion Stables. I'm not too sure they're going to get much interactions here. Some of them are more than these in the middle. Principal. I have a great photograph of Principal. Just his home out there, if you can, will you?
Mm-hmm.
I get his home out. I've got a great photograph of me and the Principal in the paddock. Just now. You get his home out? I've got a great photograph of me and Invincible in the paddocks, and I'm trying to get me and Invincible in the paddocks for quite some time now. Thought I'd never get any photos of me and Invincible in the paddocks. Luckily I was in the spirit side of the paddocks this afternoon, because normally I would go the other side, but luckily I was over his side and the handler came over just as I was talking to people about him. And luckily he let me get photographs with him, so I got two photographs with Invincible. And I was going to ask if I could get photo with his son, but he was a bit overexcited. Because he knew that he was coming into this, because he knew he was being taken out of the paddock. Because he knew that he was being taken out. He's getting a bit overexcited. And did you get the gobs?
Yeah.
Did they come out okay?
Yeah.
But he was overexcited because he knew that he's been going to be the next one to be taken into the stables. He's been a bit overwrought, so. Imagine it would be a good idea to get a photograph from National, but I would like to get father and son maybe the next time.
This is
Lovely
dog.
So, fortunately, I couldn't get his son maybe the next time. I get his son. The father and son, we'll have to get a photo of his son, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
I got the father, and then maybe the next time I'll get my son. Mm-hmm. The photograph with his son. That'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, yeah.
His son should be in Australia. He shouldn't be here, but however. It was nice to see the two of them next door to each other. I was so very delighted to see the father and son were next to each other today in the paddocks. So I was now I'm Invincible. Now I'm Invincible. Father and son next to each other. Isn't that nice? You see him? I can go through his mouth.
Yeah, I see that a lot.
You can great to see a father and son next door to each other in the paddocks. That's fantastic. Great to see them two of you. It's actually really nice to see them face to face. Looking at each other face to face. I thought that was lovely, looking at each other face to face.
Yeah.
I thought it was very nice.
Very nice.
Both horses looking at each other. It's a kind of communication with each other.
Yeah.
You know, that's a form.
Body language, yeah.
Kind of body language, you know, communication. Mm-hmm. We're looking at each other, kind of looking at each other, communication. It's actually very nice. And Mum was saying, well, they know each other. The principal knows that's his son. Mm-hmm. And I said, well, he wouldn't know that's his son. You know, because all he does is make them reverent. He wouldn't get to meet his grandma. So, once he makes them reverent, that's his job done.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
That's just that's not right.
But, you look amazing, don't you, Invincible? How long was that?
3 months.
What's that?